until we speak again.
Is there a new soul?
Master!
I ain't seen one of them in a while.
The creature has arrived!
Funny!
That is because they're still alive. As a newly arrived soul, you should know this is a place of torment and penance. Not to fear, though, for as you can see by these many sinning stones, the road to redemption is possible. Each of these sin stones represents a soul who has come to this place and cleansed themselves of their sins. Eventually moving on from Emir, or accepting the role of Aventhia. Final judgment comes from the Master. It is he who commands this place. It is he who embraces souls to become Aventhia, the tormentors and eaters of sin.
May I help you? Come, mortal. Let us away from this place. No doubt by now you have heard of the anima drought plaguing our reality. We face this challenge with dignity and remain united behind the Master. Rivendreth remains resolute.
Look, Chamberlain! There's a commotion up ahead. Looks like a fight.
Rebels! Just drive either over or through them! They would not dare to... What in the name of the Master?
This mortal will not become another puppet of the Master!
He is your master too, traitor! Release us at once!
As you command, Lord Chamberlain.
Oi! When you buy it, you go find the lads. And I'll get this carriage back in a riding shape, eh?
Over here! In life, I was unbeatable. In death, I am unstoppable. Remember me next time you're in for a fight.
Yes! Free at last!
Come, my new friend. Let us bring ruin upon something. Anything. They are chewing at the foundation of our realm. I have never seen so many. Yes! Free at last! Come, my new friend! Let us bring ruin upon something! Anything!
Mistblade graces us with her presence. And what cage did our Marwalker here let you out of?
Oh,
pitiful
you know
thing!
Me.
I shall
age,
be your
a different
doom.
Cage.
I'm
refreshingly fresh.
Stick with me. You know Heroine, but I know Regadrin.
We must part ways for now, as I have some vengeance to dispense. I do hope our paths cross again. Try not to die.
Be on your guard. Draven and his lackeys may still be lurking nearby. Draven is one of the few remaining leaders of a failed rebellion. There are those disloyal Venthyr and Stoneborn who believe the Master is responsible for the Anima drought. Such heresy. Come, let us proceed on foot. I do not fancy being flung off a cliff again. Sire Denathrius looks forward to me introducing you. Give no credence to the rumors of rebellion. You, with the ugly face, ride the carriage off in a different direction as a distraction. Mortal, we should split up to avoid being an easier target. Try not to die. Welcome to Revendreth. Trust in the Master's plan. Rumors regarding the drought are woefully overstated.
Stop!
Ah, Darkhaven. They welcome anyone here. No sense of propriety. At least up in the castle, there is an order as to who is permitted. Trust in the master's plan.